In this video, you will see the correct way to finish off tapered pins used in mechanical clock movements. To view more videos like this one, click the subscribe button on the right. You will need a small bench vise, a timber support to rest the tapered pin on while you're working on it, pivot file, pin vise, a needle file, marker pen, pair of smooth nose pliers, and a pair of end cutters. First, we select the correct size tapered fin to fit into the post. It's a 0.8 to 1.8 mil pin. Insert the pin using a marker pen. Mark a point approximately 6 mil or of a quarter of an inch either side of the post. Using the pliers, remove the pin. Using the end cutters, cut off one end of the pin. Now, insert the other end of the pin into your pin vise and tighten it. Rest the exposed end of the pin in one of the slots in the timber support. Using needle file, file the end of the tapered pin flat. Then, using the pivot file, file the top edge of the tapered pin at approximately 45 degrees. While doing this, slowly turn the pin vise between your fingers backwards and forwards. Thank you. Having completed that, now fit the pin. Back into the post. To make sure its length is correct, check and remark if necessary, 6mm or 1/4 inch. The other side of the post, remove with a pair of pliers, and cut off the other end of the pin. Insert the completed end of the taper pin into the pin vise. A tiny bit. Square off the end of the pin. Using the pivot file, slowly remove the material at the top of the pin. A view on this. That's what the end of the pin should look like when it's finished. Take the pin out, the pin vise. Use the flat jawed pliers. Insert the pin into the post using the pin as a support. Gently push the tapered pin into the post. We'll now repeat that for the other two pins. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them in the comments section below and I'll respond to them. Thanks for watching.